20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something that husbands and wives fight over the use of.
Remote control.
Name a foreign accent that's pretty easy to imitate.
Bats.
Name something you stuff clothes into.
Suitcase.
Tell me how long before departure you get to the airport.
2 hours.
Name a word a baseball ump uses.
Strike.
Name a foreign accent that's pretty easy to imitate.
Indian.
All right, let's go. Good job, my buddy. Name something that husbands and wives fight over the use of. You said remote control. Survey said. Name a foreign accent that's pretty easy to imitate. You said the Indian. Survey said. Name something you stuff clothes into. You said suitcase. Survey said. Tell me how long before departure you get to the airport. You said 2 hours. Survey said. Name the word a baseball ump uses. You said. Survey said. This could be good. How much you think you got?
199, Steve.
I mean, right at the bat. I love the quickness, man. Amazing. 199, Steve. Let me walk it home. Not quite. Pretty close. 161.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, 161. You need 39 points. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Mike's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name something that husbands and wives fight over the use of.
Thermal.
Try again.
The car.
Name a foreign accent that's pretty easy to imitate.
French.
Name something you stuff clothes into.
A bag.
Tell me how long before departure you get to the airport.
An hour and a half.
Name a word a baseball ump uses.
Strike.
Try again.
Out.
Come on, man. Let's go. We need 39 points. Name something that husbands and wives fight over the use of. You said a car. Survey said. You are 9 points away from $20,000. Name a foreign accent that's pretty easy to imitate. You said